These little guys have done a great job here. Getting ready to move them today. When we got here, you couldn't walk through this. And tomorrow, I'm going to have a guy come out with a mower and make it all look real pretty. And then cleaned up in the wood line, too. You can't really see all that from here, but a lot of briars and stuff there they ate. So they're getting ready to go to a job over in South Knox.